Good morning, everyone. Danagir here. My daily video series where I talk about random stuff and play games and drink coffee. And today I wanted to do something a little different. I wanted to make this kind of a formal pitch meeting. formal towards Disney. Formal being a YouTube video that's uploaded at 10 in the morning with my hair being an absolute wreck, as it always is. So, hello, Disney. I'm Xanagir. I want to pitch to you Star Wars Episode 4, A New Hope, but with the Muppets. It's the perfect combination, and I'm honestly offended that it has not been done already. It seems like such a recipe for success. I know the Muppets are kind of out of style. It's not super popular, but the Muppets have got a lot of life left, and they're quite incredible. So I don't know. Make the freaking movie. I'm gonna go ahead and give you some casting examples, and then you guys can take it from there. Change whatever you want. But I think Gonzo is the perfect character to play Luke. Gonzo, this one is a little more, this can be changed, but I think Gonzo is the perfect lead as a Muppet. He's sympathetic. He's really fluid. You can kind of put him into whatever situation because his character trait is basically just, I'm just a dude with a nose, who's kind of paranoid and panicky a lot. But he's the perfect lead. I think he's the perfect Muppet lead. So next we have Kermit, and this one should be obvious. You really can't change this. He has to be Han. And this obviously, I won't linger too much on Kermit because Miss Piggy has to be Leia. They have to be together. The Kermit and Miss Piggy have to be together. And you can have this amazing scene where Miss Piggy can be like, "Kermit, I love you." And then he can be like, "I know you do." And it it'll just be the greatest film ever made. Honestly, Oscar winner. Fozzie, this one's a bit of a twist, I think. You might think Chewbacca because he's like a hairy brown bear. But he needs to be Vader because I want to hear, the "I sense something, waka waka," "Luke, I'm your father, waka waka." It's it'd be pretty amazing. You literally just imagine this film. It's the greatest film ever made. Beaker and Bunsen need to be R2-D2 and C-3PO. Because Beaker obviously being R2, since Beaker does not speak English words. And you just have him, meeping along with R2's beeps. And then Bunsen is a perfect, even looks like 3PO. Like, this is making me mad because this movie has written itself in front of me and nobody has made it. I don't know why I have this backwards. Chewbacca needs to be, what is it? Sweetums? Sweetums. And this one's great because you can have Sweetums speaking some English and then he can act like he's making a mistake because he's kind of, clumsy. And he can be like, it's perfect comedy. And then Sam Eagle, he can be Harkin because he's a piece of shit. Sam Eagle is a narc. He's a far right piece of shit fascist, just like Tarkin. And then finally, Obi-Wan is going to be, obviously, Michael Caine. And that's the cast for The Muppets Star Wars New Hope. See you tomorrow.